What can I do? No room for that.
How'd you like to get on Red Talon's good side? Short on time on this one.
We should have helped Red Talon. We're stronger with them on our side.
I don't think I can go much longer without a rest. about that? I made it back.
Yeah, I'm way less of a control freak than I used to be. I guess disasters can make you grow.
Muertos ain't deaf, you know. We real damn noisy around here.
That's why we focus on protecting ourselves, so we can survive shit like this.
We're low on fuel. We should fix that.
I'm on my way. Shouldn't be too long.
I guess I'm gonna owe you one.
That's not a good idea, and you know it.
All right. I guess we're not completely fucked.
Like they say, knowledge is power.
I can't get behind that idea just yet.
I'll be back directly.
Swing by.
Can't do it.
you swing by?
Yo, what the fuck?
We need to build, and all we have are old boxes and string. We got a zombie nearby.
The cool thing about getting hit with new problems is that you get to figure out new solutions.
We heard about your plan to take on the plague hearts. We could pitch in, but we need your help first.
Oh, yeah.
I'm heading to your position.
Thanks.
Why are you doing this?
Hey, you're still alive?
Damn, too loud.
Any friendly folks out there listening? I could use some help here.
We need to deal with these infestations, now.
Somebody's gotta convince me that's a good plan.
Muertos are rolling deep out here.
I better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
Here.
Smells like a whole town died in here. Locked. Fire in the hole! Now that left the mark.
You got it.
Lead the way.
You guys should see this outpost. It's a thing of beauty.
Nothing new on this Project Osiris, but Red Talon is investigating. It could just be a citizen radio broadcast, but I don't think so. If there's anything to it, we will let you know.
Zombie on board! We lost someone!
Let's hope this is the place I'm looking for.
Zombies. They spotted us.
Been keeping safe? It's up.
Not bad, Bato. Keep it up.
What's going on?
Adios, vato.
Dead again. We can breathe. No more Zeds in sight. Always in the loop.
Hey, I found it.
You're a lifesaver. I seriously need a community to join, you know, like yours. I am just so grateful that you invited me to your team. You're the best.
Well, come on. We've got beds and bread. I don't see anything worthwhile in here.
Build some new rooms while there's still space to swing a hammer.
Supplies delivered as promised. The rules are simple. Take a bullet, leave a bullet.
Let me get up to you if I can.
Take care.
Seriously?
I wish people would keep their bad moods to themselves.
Are you still taking care of that thing we discussed?
God for that.
Hola, amigo.
I need your help with a little chore.
Órale.
With a little work, this could be an amazing outpost. That could have been a real dead shindig.
nothing in.
Maybe there's a use for this. No more room. I have all I can carry.
To calm down before I put them down.
Stock up on our medical supplies.
Hmm.
feel it, right? People getting pissed.
Frighten anyone, but I feel things could be going better.
We should really be making those plague hearts a higher priority.
Keep an eye out for plague zombies. Town died in here.
Fire in the hole! Now that left the mark.
And
It's on the ropes!
This place is clean.
Anyone out there? I need some help. Help me, anybody! They're closing in on me!
Heads up. I see someone.
Now that the zombies are gone, want to help me out here?
I have some news to share.
Goodbye. Nothing here. Yay.
Okay, I'll take it.
Can't catch my breath. Looks like we got a bloater. Finish what you
start. I owe you for that one. Y'all got room for one more? You won't regret taking me in. If that's your choice. Don't be a stranger.
Hey, I've got a nice deal for you folks if you want to meet up.
Now this looks promising. That's a lot to carry.
What's going on? What's going on?
Yeah. Meds are still in the neighborhood. I'd say this place is cleaned out.
Here's what I found while I was out scavenging. Getting sick. No way.
They got me.
Figuring it out.
Dígame.
Lead the way.
You need to rest before you start vomiting blood or something. Hey, how's life treating you?
Yo, tag in for a bit.
We need to quiet down. We're drawing way too much attention.
Dead guys moving in nearby.
Gone a lot worse.
Your back, okay?
be locked. I hope nothing heard that. This is great. I'm totally keeping it.
About the Zeds, but this may be one of the craziest. No, the outbreak was not caused by fracking.
This place deserves a careful search. Time to look elsewhere. Well, I guess that's all there is here. Thank you. Looks like we're safe for now.
Oh boy, this is the good stuff.
Nothing worth taking here. Coast is clear.
I can't carry that much.